do this interview with Sway right quick. You know that boy Sway in the morning, right? Dawg, you already know, bro. I'm stressed right now. Dog. I'm going through some stuff for real, like personally. But I gotta put my D1 face on, you know what I mean? So let me go knock this out, talk music.
Look, I walk up on the Sway Show, face smiling and gleaming. Knowing internally that I'm battling demons. I know how to fake it for the cameras, though. But I ain't trying to fake it for the cameras, though. At 5:30, the demons is who I mention. At 6:05, I talk about blocking my blessings. At 6:13, I talk about my revelation from God. But I'm still facing temptation from Satan. 8:41, when you in touch with your purpose, you stop overthinking. 9:07, I mentioned depression, ship sinking. 9:32, I mentioned being double-minded. 10:30, it's time to go from good to great, I can't be blinded. 10:42, I'm tearing up. 11:58, I'm living my calling, so call it what you want. 12:50, I'm a walking contradiction. 13:11, get out my circle, you ain't about this mission. 17:03, a caller calls in crying. 2016, the DMX story. I am spiritually connected with several people I see. My call is bigger than rap. 21:23, I told Sway that he's anointed. 21:45, he called the divine intervention. 22:49, watch it for yourself for the proof. My life changed in that Sway interview. You wouldn't understand.
Man, son, nah, I just come off this man Sway Show, bruh. Nah, I pretty much broke down. About to start crying on air, dawg. I just felt something, I don't know, like flew through me, dawg. Like, demons was just being released, dawg. Like, I've been going through so much, I just talked about it all on air, dawg. I just feel free now, dawg.
A demon ain't gonna die without a fight. So a month after the interview, I'm still fighting demons at night. Gotta get right, though, cause I'm trying to be a better man. I'm just trying to be a better man. Sway interview, for real, for real.
Yeah, never go astray.